man, Heritage is so good on defense. They have not changed a bit. They got a new coach and Coach Paris, but they are running around and they have athletes out the yin yang, and we are excited to get out there against a good football team and open up region play at home. People, we're struggling on defense, and you know, that's our number one thing is that we try to do every week is stop the run, and we just have not done that. And I think we're going through some growing pains, and hopefully we can get better every week and get through that and personnel the right guys onto the field.